Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy, Dino Stan. Yeah, it's me. How you doing, guys? It's me, Dino Stan. I'm saying it again. And, we're gonna play Crusader Kings, and, if you take a look in the bottom, left-hand corner, you can see I have all the DLC now, but Conclave, because fuck Conclave. Byzantium? Yeah, they're probably who I'm gonna play as, you know. Let's try to form Rome, guys. Keyword is try, because whenever I film Crusader Kings, legit, everything bad that can happen, fucking happens. Oh yeah, I forgot, like, we start out at war, but, you know, it's legit just battling for,
Little Sicily.
So, you know, it's no biggie. I mean, we don't have that big of an army, so we're gonna have to be really careful about what we do here. I mean, compared to Sicily, it's unfair how many troops they have compared to me. Alright, so we're gonna try to get an alliance with Italy. I'm probably gonna have to pay him money for this. And Maroon, you fucks! I just paid you that fucking grade A cash, and you won't accept an alliance. That's it, you fucks. You fucks are gonna get it one day. Oh, you just wait. Alright, so we's trying to expand, but, I don't want to declare any holy wars, because there's a lot of countries here, and, I don't want to get swarmed by a beehive of freaking Muslims. Okay, with my, team of European allies, we're gonna basically do a holy war. I'm gonna try this out. We may win, we may lose, I don't know. I mean, there's really only one way to find out if we'll win or not. And that's just to, you know, literally fucking invade them. But I'm gonna see if I can get us another ally. Like, I don't know. Like, I like the allies we have now. But I know they're gonna freaking beehive me, dude. Alright, yes, I can probably get one with Hungary here. Swag on that. Alright, please accept. You don't even want money. Hungary, you're my greatest ally, let me tell you. Hey, yo, hold up. Is we actually winning this? Hey, yeah! Yeah, I can get behind this. Yeah. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Get out of the way! I'm trying. Right, we're winning! We won, baby! Yeah! Man, we's on a great roll. I'm in love right now. I'm happy. I'm happy in Crusader Kings.
Why did people have to do religious wars? Man, all these crusades and stuff, so violent. Oh my god, so many people died, bro. Did you know about that, dude?
Well, you know, you have a point. You know, but there are reasons for this. You see, for a normal war, you'd probably get one title. If you're lucky, three. But with a religious war, you can get like five, dude.
Man, I'm having so much fun though, legit. Like, I'm honest, guys. We're doing really good. I didn't expect us to do this well, but we haven't had that many major revolts, and, we're gaining land, dude. We haven't gotten jihaded yet, and I've been playing for, like, 2 hours. I'm already gonna say, this is great.
Like, I get it. You're our liege, and, you're protecting us from, these, infidels on our border, but, You passed a law I didn't like, or you're the emperor, dude. Like, I just don't like you, so I'm gonna revolt against you. I know that we're fighting a war against our common enemy, but you know, this is a prime time to break away with my one title just to get annexed by our neighbors, who are, you know, they're gonna declare a holy war. But it's whatever, dude. We just want to be free, even if it's only for like a year at most. I fucking hate my vassals.
All right. Because of this League of Lackeys, I'm gonna have to, you know, make white peace with them. Yeah, I really love my vassals. They're always there for me. You know, I offer them protection. They pay me money. But, you know, whenever I want to defeat our enemies,
no, you can't do that, sir. No.
Man, honestly, I dislike you motherfuckers. I hate you guys. I hate y'all. Y'all are literally the worst. All my vassals, you are ugly. Ugly ass.
Alright, boys, let's all get ready to go. We're gonna go and invade Egypt. Yeah, everyone onto the ships, dude. We're gonna have a beach party in the sand. It's a beach party wherever you go, because there's always sand.
Yes, yes, Alexander the Great, yes, well, perhaps I, too, will march east someday, yes,
Alexander, full-time fighter.
Alright, yeah, Swag Bean City, we own Baghdad. I just wanted to own Baghdad. No real reason. I, Dino Stan, and all my smarty smarts have decided that, you know, Jerusalem, we gotta take it back, dude. We gotta do a crusade. Like, I could take Cairo, sure, but the memes and taking Jerusalem. We gotta take Jerusalem, guys. Deus fault, man. Crusades.
And the homeland of my heart's desire bestow on me.
Wait a fucking second. We're the Byzantines. We don't like crusades. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, I died, so, let's play the game of, oh, gee, how long is my empire gonna last? Fuck.
Blip!
Honestly, guys, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I fucking hate Crusader Kings. This is literally the worst game.
Men down.